How can I put together a life that allows me to be a good Christian using my education and my burning desire to be an entrepreneur?
This is an arc of human experience with which we're familiar, isn't it? Everything changed as we see Jesus, but then as we try to work out our faith in life, we encounter difficulties.
ReFrame addresses this disconnect. With 10 40-minute episodes, the series explores how the biblical story expands and challenges our vision of every aspect of life.
So be located in the story, the biblical story in which God reveals himself.
It is not enough to have a reframed understanding of the biblical story. We must be pulled through the frame and into the story.
In addition to the core lectures in each episode, ReFrame includes the wisdom of more than 24 prominent evangelical leaders.
The work itself matters. God cares about lawyers, but he cares about law. He cares about engineers, but he cares about engineering.
Each episode's topic is explored through real-life stories of Christians trying to seek a more faithful and integrated life.
What does it mean to be part of bringing the kingdom into the way decisions are made? You know, without it being necessarily labeled the Christian view, but just that it's the right view.
That's one of the things that ReFrame is trying to do here. We're trying to inculcate God's story in you so deeply that when something happens, you just instinctively react with the character of God that's expressed in that story. And you don't have to think about it anymore because it's who you are. It is so deep inside of you. That's just where you come from.